Hello everyone, in this video we will see how to collect rewards from clan games. It's very simple. Let's check the results. Here you can collect only one reward from each tier. Tier means the columns. There are four columns or tiers. You can collect only one reward from each tier. Every tier has four type of rewards. Like that, the first tier has a potion, 90,000 gold and 90,000 elixir. You can select only one from the first tier. And the second tier has also three types of rewards. Now I am selecting the first tier, the training potion. The second tier potion has power potion, and the third tier has resource potion. And the last tier has gem, the most beneficial. So we'll take these four types of rewards. But at first you must check there is space for the potions. Check magic items, and you see there are 5 housing spaces for the potions per potion, and there is no potion right now, so I can collect all the rewards from the clan games right now. So I'm selecting my desired potions and rewards and click on add to clan castle. That's it, it's simple.